first real cold spell of winter has hit. But the Devils have been hot for a while. Winners of five straight here at the Rock. The Red Wings are in town.
Here comes Hall off the intercept by Severson. Taylor Hall floats a pass across. Scores! Steven Santini with a shot that got through.
If you see Nico Hischier right in front, and he's going to get a little piece of that puck just enough, and that puck deflects upstairs.
And all of that last season was wrapped around an 86-point season in 57 games. Larkin shooting. What a save by Schneider.
Puck caroms right in front to Dylan Larkin all alone. And Corey Schneider comes up with a big right pad save.
Helm on the puck for the Red Wings. We'll skate this across. Lost control. Gratt gives it to Hall. Hischier with a drive. Scores! Second of the game.
See, the puck just gets away from Helm. Pratt to Taylor Hall over to Hischier. Tic-tac-toe.
Wood takes the puck back. Miles Wood to Butcher. And across, Botnin looks for the redirect. There's Wood with a chance on a backhand. Save me! Zacha tries to find the loose puck.
Pavel Zacha, oh boy. Looked like he was going to have himself an open net there, and it seemed to be deflected just in front.
For Nyquist, but the puck never got there. Now Nyquist works this at the Nasir behind the net. Bouncing puck in front. Daly, the defenseman, stopped by Schneider. Follow-up try by Nielsen wouldn't go.
That was Trevor Daly, the defenseman, who came in. There's the initial save, or another save, shall I say, off Franz Nielsen's stick as he ends up hitting the crest as Athena CU was right there on the doorstep.
Nursed in deeper by Abdelkader. Banked out of the zone, though, by Palmieri. Daly hacks at a loose puck. This comes across. Johansson, save made by Howard on the shot by Zajac.
The little back around, spin around pass right on the tape to Travis Zajac. What a save there from Jimmy Howard as he goes sprawling. Stack the pad, save.
Puck loose deep in the Devil's zone. Bertuzzi is on it again. To the circle, Abdelkader with a shot, and he scores! Through a screen, and the Red Wings are on the board here in the second.
That puck went right through the legs of Blake Coleman and over the shoulder of Corey Schneider to get the Wings on the board.
Burke puts this on the stick of Dylan Larkin, gets going the other way. Athanasiu is on the puck, taking off his stick. Well played by Zajac. Daly looks to get it out of the zone, initially cannot, and now Franz Nielsen is on the puck. He scored shorthanded in Detroit's last game. Abdelkader shoots at a glove save by Schneider.
Cuts to the middle, far side, tries to go upstairs over the glove of Corey Schneider. Watch this save right there, a beauty.
Who drops it back, drive by Athanasiu, his stick failed him. Nyquist under some pressure, cleared away by Botnin, scores! Sammy Botnin, first goal as a Devil, he put it in from about 150 feet away into an empty net. Five games at the Rock, five consecutive wins on this homestand, their sixth consecutive win at home overall.
And that man, we just saw in the picture, Corey Schneider, again, made some big saves when needed. Devils find another different kind of way to win a hockey game, Kenji, when I didn't think they were at their best, especially after the first 20 minutes.